Phew! We finally unthawed the castle! Despite some people's objections.
Come up here and say that to my face. You just ruined my perfectly good ice castle. I'll kick you in the c**t.
Let it go, Elsa.
Your lucky Spider-Man isn't here, you crusty old bitch.
I can't believe we just stood here and did nothing while Bloom fell to her death. We better go recover the body. Ugh. What is the past tense of yeet? Because that was me. What is this place? Dancing bears, painted wings, things I almost remember, and a song someone sings once upon a December. Bloom? How long were you standing there? Long enough to witness your little Leah Michelle moment. Oh, shut up! Come on, let's get this over with. These catacombs must lead under the castle.
I'm sensing an ancient form of energy in these tunnels.
Can I use this ancient source of magic to charge my phone?
No.
Then I don't care. Bloom. Bloom. That voice.
Welcome to this sacred place, the land of cheese and pepperoni. This place was destroyed by an evil curse, turning all the kingdom's inhabitants into spirits, and only a brave princess can save us.
Isn't that the plot to Twilight Princess?
It's the plot to Like a Thousand Things. Chill.
Behold, I am Princess Daphne.
Hi, how you doing? Princess Daphne, definitely do not live in a cave.
Daphne, we need your help.
I know, Bloom, and there's no time to waste. This way. Ooh, I'm a ghost.
Whoa, look at all this money.
Yeah, there was a lot more, but I invested some of it into crypto. I'm like a crypto bro now. Just one tweet from Elon and we'll be sitting on a gold mine. Here, look at this.
Is this mine? So it's true, I am a princess.
You are a princess, Bloom, yes. But this crown is actually for being the internet's whiniest crybaby.
Even whinier than Jaclyn Hill?
Yes, Whiny the Pooh. Even whinier than Jaclyn Hill.
Lol.
There's one more thing, Bloom. Our parents, they're still alive.
They are? But where are they?
I don't know. I have to keep this deliberately vague because we haven't written the script for the Secret to the Lost Kingdom movie yet. Goodbye, Bloom.
Daphne, wait!
Ooh, I'm a ghost.
So, I guess we came all this way and didn't find the dragon flame? Yeah, today was a total waste of makeup.
So then, how are we going to resolve this plot point? What if we can't find a satisfying ending to our series?
What if we're Steven Universe?
Relax, Flora. We're not going to be like Steven Universe. Calm down.
Okay. Okay. Okay.
We just need to get out of here and back to magic so we can figure out a plan before any more stupid bullshit happens. Oh, god damn it.
Welcome to Frozen 3, bitches.
Ah, the Babadook.
No one defies the might of Disney and the sweet, melodious voice of Idina Menzel.
We gotta do something. Everybody transform.
Magic Winx.
Winx, 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 Winx.
There's too many of them.
Fall back to the castle.
Jazz flute solo!
Nice work, Musa. They can't stand your flute playing, just like everyone else.
Hey!
Thank God I played all those Plants vs. Zombies games.
That's a lot of damage!
Sonic Booby! What do we do now?
Keep running.
Hey, Winx Club, do you want to build a snowman? You're going to pay for calling me a crusty old bitch. Behold, by superior Disney-grade 3D animation. Watch as it decimates your flat 2D asses.
The only thing superior about 3D animation is how cheap it is. And you, Elsa, are as cheap as they come.
Die, Disney scum!
No, my eye scallops!
Tacna, you need to do convergence, just like we learned in school!
Convergence? Are you sure we learned what that is yet?
Yes, it must have been off screen! Hurry!
Winx convergence!
No!
How did you guys even know where to find us?
Stella has her location set to public on Snapchat.
Oh.
Bloom?
What's that? You couldn't possibly be talking to me. Your girlfriend wouldn't approve of that.
Diaspro is not my girlfriend. Our parents arranged for us to be married, but I never liked Diaspro. I broke it off after the exhibition.
So, you're single?
And ready to mingle.
But that doesn't excuse you lying to me about being a prince.
There's actually a very good reason for that, but we won't explain it properly until season 2.
Alright, well, I'm willing to overlook all of that, and I'll even forgive you if you buy me dinner.
Sounds like a deal.
Oh, and a Celine purse.
What?!
I was frozen today!
I don't want to talk to you no more, you empty-headed animal food trough whopper! I fart in your general direction! Your mother was a hamster, and your father smelt of elderberries!
Is there someone else up there we could talk to?
No, now go away or I shall taunt you a second time!